time only two seamless, make a seamless connection between the next two pieces. Piece for solo bass and the carrying of the cross. So we're going improvisation and back to the 17th century in one arch.
Thank you.
Just great listening and great thank you gestures. Thank you. And we will play Aglais. It is a solo violin composition, so it's written totally through, composed for the violin. But Barry is going to improvise today with me. So on his music stand is my music, so he just will, since he's the composer of this piece, he has the right to add another voice today.
Thank you.
Or voices. Many voices.
Thank you.
5 Fizzles for S.P. Samuel Beckett, great icon of contemporary writing and a writer I just love. So these pieces, 5 pieces, they're very short and they're a kind of reflection on Sam's writings, very aphoristic texts. So having read them a long time ago, I'm now in Samuel Beckett land, and but translating the text into music. So five pieces. Just to say that I have my surgeon's table here with lots of Beatles and metal brushes, etc. Each piece will have a distinct colour, I hope. So, five pieces. Fizzles for Samuel Beckett. Thank you.
after this Fizzles, we're going to go for a quiet ending of this recital. So the next four pieces are rather subtle, two of them even with Sordino.
Thank you.
Roundelay by Samuel Beckett. On all that strand, at end of day, steps soul sound, long soul sound, until unbidden stay. All that strand, long no sound, until unbidden go. Steps, soul, sound, long soul, sound, on all that strand.
Sadly, not with us anymore, saxophonist Steve Lacy. And it's based on a Herman Melville poem called Art.
Shall I read? There's a poem that goes with this wonderful song by Steve Lacy, as Maya said, by Herman Melville. I hope you don't mind. I'd like to read it to you before we play the piece. which is very short. In placid hours, well pleased, we dream of many a brave, unbodied scheme, but form to lend, pulsed life create, what unlike things must meet and mate. A flame to melt, a wind to freeze, sad patience, joyous energies, humility, yet pride and scorn, instinct and study, love and hate, audacity, reverence. These must mate and fuse with Jacob's mystic heart to wrestle with the angels.